I'm Craig Stadler. It's a great day for golf, and there's no place like Pebble Beach.
Hole number one, par four. Back tees, 373 yards. Middle tees, 338 yards.
First hole at Pebble Beach is a short but relatively difficult par four. It's a must to get the ball in the fairway, which usually can take a long iron or a three wood. If you're in the rough, it's impossible to get the ball in the green on your second shot. You have a bunker in the front left and a deep bunker on the right, which you must avoid. So take the three wood, drive the ball in the fairway, medium iron to the green, a couple putts for par, maybe a good chance for birdie.
Hole number 2, par 5. Back tee, 502 yards. Middle tee, 439 yards.
Second hole is a short par 5, and it's a must birdie. Although the fairway is pretty wide, you have to drive the ball in the fairway to be able to clear the gorge that sits about 100 yards short of the green. To drive the ball in the rough, you're going to have to lay it up with a tough third shot to a pretty narrow green. Get the ball over the gorge in your second, relatively easy birdie. Great, I can get my second shot on the green from here. Thank you.
Hole number 3, par 4. Back tees, 388 yards. Middle tees, 341 yards.
Third hole is a relatively short par 4, although again, you must get the ball in the fairway. Requires a draw off the tee with either a 3-wood or a driver. Get the ball down on the left side. You want to avoid the right side, the rough on the hill, for it'll leave you no second shot at all. So a draw around the corner leaves you a wedge or a 9-iron up to the green. Relatively flat green with a good chance for a birdie.
We'll be right back.